Seen tanks and soldiers. The uniforms date back over a century. World War II era, I suspect. Did you see the man leading the soldiers?
No.
I think it's the guy you told us about.
The born and bred warrior asshole who's gunning for BB.
He must be our ticket home, right?
Don't ask me. This is only my second time. And without BB, he'll be hard to find.
Lucky for you, I've got BB here in tip-top shape, just waiting for you. Where should we meet?
Is there anything unusual or distinct near you?
I'm in the sewers. Hang on. I can see a tower through a hole. A square tower. right above my position.
Gotcha. I'll find it and search for a sewer entrance. Can you sit tight for now?
Gladly. I won't move an inch.
Yeah, well, if I'm slow, you might have to.
What?
That warrior asshole. He wasn't after me. He was after BB.
Fuck me.
Right. If he's looking for anyone, it's you.
Oh, no. Hurry the hell up, Sam.
Keep it together. I'm on my way. And don't hook up BB either. He'll lead him straight to you.
Oh, boy.
Not that you would, since you hate them.
I just did because I was scared to death.
Disconnect. Now.
Already done.
Don't let him take BB.
How? If he shows up with his soldiers, what do you expect me to do? Fight back? If I have to choose between BB and myself, well...
You won't. I'm ending the call.
Sam. It's not easy being me. No wife, no children, no friends. And so I sought solace. Sought company in the dead. Over time, I made them a part of me. 70% of who I am today. But meeting you has opened my eyes. You're very special, Sam.